Star Refinery in Richmond. 6:33 p.m. Plume emerges as leaking diesel ignites. Sky billows with smoke and residents are told to stay inside to avoid breathing the toxic fumes. Sirens blare, cars zoom, alarm sound as folks who aren't sheltered flee. Warnings as far as Oakland as smoke fills the evening sky. This is not the first and not the last, but the most visible of those fires. 15,000 in the hospital, lung problems go haywire. This is not the first and not the last. They reside in the line of fire.
Wonder why it still remains the same. Cause it need a little bit of fire burning up.